Hello everyone, I'm Tolga from Play Acoustic, and today I'm gonna show you how to play D major 7. For the beginners, you can use the bar method. Second fret, put your finger the second fret and strum from D, open D to first E. Okay, and also you can play for using your three fingers. That's D major 7.